where I found out 2 years ago that I would meet the Rolling Stones. Last time we were here for some nails, today we were here for some eyebrows. But in case you forgot, this was the moment where we screamed, ah! And I'll put it in this video just for fun.
So we're going to get a couple of shots of you just coming out, okay? And then we're actually going to get back in the limo and drive to the VIP entrance. And then we're going to, well, you guys are going to go meet the band.
Please allow me to introduce myself. I'm a man of wealth and taste. I've been around for a long, long year. Stole many a man's soul and faith. I was around when Jesus Christ had his moment of doubt and pain. Made damn sure the pilot washed his hands.
I'm in Sao Paulo airport running for my flight.
Oh. Andrea, have a nice flight.
Thank you.
Just stop the ramp.
I'm leaving South America, leaving the tour, but not going home yet. Heading on to the trip that was actually planned, and it was planned 1 year ago. 14 and a half hour flight now. Greetings from Abu Dhabi, the United Arab Emirates. It was kind of chaotic when I left. I had to, it was like a James Bond thing. I went in my flip-flops and my summer clothing, and then I had to change into this. During this flight, I have lost the day of the 26th of February because it was the 25th of February at night when I left, and now it's the 26th at night when I landed. But maybe I can still make something for today. Thanks for all the lovely messages you sent while I was traveling. It was truly, truly great.
Marhaba Abu Dhabi. I'm in Masdar City and I'm going to take a little car to drive to a restaurant. I've never tried it before. Let's see.
Play?
No. This is so cool.
The perks of being in the United Arab Emirates. Runs on lithium batteries, which are powered by solar energy produced at Masdar City, and it's environmentally friendly, manufactured by two, get there. It is designed by legendary Italian design house Zagato. Arriving at Masdar Institute of Science and Technology in less than 1 minute.
Wow!
It's a driverless car, by the way. It runs on its own somehow. Brakes on its own. And we are here. Da-da-da-da.
Doors are locked for your safety. They will open upon arrival.